The Big Ten also releasing its all-conference teams, and among the big winners, IU's Ty Fryfogle. He was named the Richter-Howard Award winner as the best receiver in the Big Ten. Fryfogle, the first ever player from IU to win that particular award.